One, this is Leif again from wildplantforager.com. It's spring, well, it's April, and we had a really long, cold winter. As you can see, it still is quite cold. But anyways, it is spring. Nevertheless, it is spring. And I wanted to show you one of the first wild edibles that can be found at this point in nature. And it's blackberry. Not the berries, obviously, and not the leaves, at least not the mature leaves, because at this point they are very thorny, very tough. You could still dry them to make a little tea. But the thing to go for right now is this. And these are the new leaves that are appearing with a little twist. You can just take them off. There you have it. And you can eat these, and they have a very sweet and almost coconut-like flavor. Very interesting. They're one of the special treats of springtime, so do give them a try. They are really worth it. And you can just, you know, eat them like this and munch on them. You can dry them and make a little tea out of them, whatever you prefer. And of course, don't pick them all, because the plant obviously needs this. This is the growth for the new upcoming year. But you know, pick a little here, pick a little there. Blackberries, a strong plant, it can handle that. And usually there is more than enough blackberries, so you don't have to worry about that. So that was another wild edibles tip. If you like this tip, please go over to our website for more information, for more foraging tips and tricks. Go over to our Facebook page and like it. Subscribe to our YouTube channel and stay tuned, because my new book, Wildly Nourished, is coming up very, very soon. Bye, folks. Bye. Happy foraging. Bye.